Good morning, Allie.
Good morning, you guys. Right now, I'm joined by Coach Hahn. Tell me, Coach, this is a big game for you guys tonight against San Ysidro, right? Tell me about it.
Yes, ma'am. Homecoming's a big game no matter who we play. 3-3, this is big for the kids. Looking for a big win tonight. Get rolling, roll into league, run the table.
Well, you got a lot of schools here, a lot of support. You guys had a big win last week. How do you build off of that?
You just keep doing what you're doing, get better at what you already do, add a couple new wrinkles, and keep rocking and rolling until we get to the playoffs.
What do you think it's going to take to get the win tonight? What are you guys going to have to do?
Just the kids doing the same thing they always do. They're getting better at what they do. We have a quarterback now that's going to be his second game. He's getting better at what he does. You know, we got kids like Felipe that run and catch the ball, PPR play of the week. I mean, we're ready to rock and roll. I mean, it's homecoming. You can't get any more fired up. 50th year homecoming. It doesn't get any better.
It's huge. Now, Felipe, so tell me your first and last name.
Felipe Libora Jr.
And it's a big week for you, not only for the game, but you were also nominated for Play of the Week. How can people vote for you?
Well, this is one of my greatest runs I've ever done. Many more to come. I'm very thankful to bring in top four candidates. So I'm going to be humble about everything. Just everyone go on PPR and vote for my name, Felipe Libora.
PPR, Facebook, and they can vote for you. What do you guys need to do tonight against San Ysidro?
We just got to go out, play as a team. No letdowns, bring everybody up, and let's get pumped. Get ready for a big game tonight.
How excited are you for this pep rally? It seems like it's going to be crazy.
I'm very excited. One big game today, homecoming 50th anniversary. It's time to do work today.
And tell me a little bit, obviously, the PPR tonight at 10:30. How exciting is it when your guys' highlights are on there?
Oh, we love it. You guys are great. I mean, it's awesome. PPR's been so awesome in San Diego County. Kids go home. That's what we wait for. All the coaches, we go have a soda pop and watch it at our local restaurant. It's awesome.
Get ready for that tonight. Like I said, that's going to be at 10:30 tonight. We got a lot more coming up here from Castle Park. I think they're getting all fired up, if you can't tell.
Castle Park is bringing it this morning, Allie. All right, can't wait to
see. It is that time.
Okay, should we ring the alarm clock?
I think so.
Okay, out to Castle Park High School we go.
Brady Williams.
Take it away.
Hey, good morning, guys. It's the big Carl's Jr. Alarm Clock Pep Rally. Today we are live at Castle Park. Let me hear you, Trojans. to try to win your love, so what are you looking for? What do you want to hear from them?
I'm really big on sense of humor, so I'm hoping that they make me laugh.
All right, let's do this. Let's bring the boys over. Boys.
Yeah.
Your first step. Are you ready?
Oh, yeah,
do you
I'm
think
ready.
You're Mr. Romantic?
Oh, yeah.
You have
I've been practicing. Yep.
You've been practicing. Yep. Okay, let's hear it.
Hey, bam! Hit it! Fried chicken, let's go!
Wanted to see him dance, she's go to the zoo or something. If you had anything, I got a car outside, we go eat right real quick, take you out real fast. I got money to throw. You just come with me. Better than him, it's nothing.
Money to throw and a car to drive. I like it. Smooth moves, my friend. Alright. And last but not least, what's your name?
Malik Steen.
Alright, are you ready?
I'm ready.
You think you got this? You can beat those other two guys. All right, let's see. Go ahead, take the mic.
Helen.
Please. Please, Helen. Please. Please. I love you, Helen.
Helen, why don't you just put your number in this phone?
That's pretty slick. All right, Helen. They made you laugh. That's what you asked for. So who is the winner?
Wow. That's a hard one. They all made me laugh. But I think I laughed the most too. Adrian.
Adrian is the winner. Let's hear it for Adrian and some fried chicken. Give it up for this boy.
Oh, I'm so happy. Thank you so much, Helen.
Take the chariot, hop on board, enjoy your $20 gift card to Carl's Jr. From fried chicken to hamburgers. Come on over and stand for the eating contest. Are you boys ready? All right, give us your names.
Jesse.
Luis.
I'm ready to eat.
Javier.
Anthony.
Tommy.
Alright, so we have the Carl's Jr. $6 burgers here and some french fries. This is obviously an eating contest, so you have to bring it. The fastest one wins. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, I need all of you to cheer these guys on in 3, 2, 1, go guys! Go! 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 Come on, let's hear it. Let's cheer them on, guys. Let's go! Chew, 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 chew! Alright, Kevin, while they're doing that, let's raise the roof. It's a tradition. Let's do it.
that's even before my time.
Oh, stop it. Thank you, Castle Park. That was wonderful. They're loud and proud.
Allie and Brandy did a great job.
Yeah, they sure did. All right.